listing it, you search an eBay cycle trader, and there's one other one that I would check.
Hey man, what happened?
I was in a big hurry. So I looked and a couple months went by, and I developed a taste, and I knew what I wanted.
Check
this
out.
I was glad that had these two guys
from Gallup,
ideas off.
At 491,
where we came. No, we were actually down in here someplace. And
I saw a bike.
191, up to here. We came back down.
It's
about 20 miles from this point here. That's on the line.
Oh, okay.
I couldn't believe it had only 7,000 miles on it.
Well,
it must be wrong with this because
it's working.
It turns it on, but it won't turn it off.
So I called on it. No, I actually saw the pictures of it, and I saw the pictures of the house. This sucks. It was sitting on a checkered floor, tiles, and it had the tiles were orange, and then the light wasn't right, and it was hitting the bike, and it made the bike look really orange. Right?
So which one? Punctured.
It's minus it. It's kind of burnt orange.
It's actually burnt orange. Okay. And Rick's is the white one. Is that right?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Correct.
But I saw the pictures on the web.